The company Bose is recalling more than 77,000 speakers. The company says that the mounting components can break, causing the speakers to fall. The recall is for the FreeSpace DS40F in-ceiling flush mount loudspeakers, specifically the ones manufactured before August 13th of 2018. This also includes all FreeSpace and EdgeMax in-ceiling flush mount loudspeakers installed in commercial cooking environments. Contact Bose for a free replacement or for free safety cables. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.